TrafFix devices, saving lives on the highway and in the construction zone. Every day, lives are saved with highway safety products designed and manufactured by TrafFix devices. The TrafFix devices Scorpion Truck Mounted Attenuator has saved the lives of many motorists and highway construction workers throughout the world. In the UK, TrafFix devices passed all test criteria for the lorry-mounted crash cushions test 3-51.UK. As of April 2009, the TrafFix devices truck-mounted attenuator was the first manufacturer to pass this test. TrafFix devices is the world leader in impact attenuator technology, which has been proven to save lives on the highway and in the construction work zone. On a beautiful sunny day in southern Texas, a semi-tractor trailer swerves into a support truck with a TrafFix devices truck-mounted attenuator, impacting at a speed in excess of 65 miles per hour, could have been a fatal disaster. The truck driver only sustained minor injuries. The driver of the support vehicle was unharmed. No construction workers were injured. The TrafFix devices Scorpion truck mounted attenuator saved many lives that day. Even after the extensive damage done to the cartridge and strut sections of the attenuator, the durable hydraulic system still functioned, allowing the crushed Scorpion attenuator to be lifted, folded 90 degrees, and driven back to the maintenance yard. With minimal damage to the support truck, the Scorpion impact attenuator was easily replaced and the support truck put back into service. The bright yellow boxes on the TrafFix devices truck-mounted attenuator are filled with aluminum honeycomb. The heavy-walled structural aluminum tubes are designed to completely and safely absorb all of the impacting kinetic energy of a 4,500-pound or 2,000-kilogram vehicle traveling at a speed of 62.5 miles per hour or 100 kilometers per hour at the point of impact. As these tubes bend and the boxes crush in response to absorbing the impacting vehicle's energy and speed, the velocity of the impacting vehicle is safely reduced. On an Illinois highway, the driver of this fully loaded 18-wheeler, traveling at approximately 70 miles per hour, fell asleep at the wheel. His wife was asleep in the sleeper compartment. With an estimated vehicle weight of 65,000 pounds, they collided with an Illinois Department of Transportation support truck, equipped with a Scorpion truck mounted attenuator with its integral aero board sign. There was no braking by the impacting semi-truck. Although the driver and his wife were abruptly awakened, they walked away from the crash. Damage to the semi-truck was extensive. The Scorpion truck mounted attenuator did its job by absorbing the incredible force of impact. The driver of the support vehicle received only a minor scratch on the forehead. The integrity of the construction zone was protected by the Scorpion truck mounted attenuator. There were no injuries in the work zone. The next day, the driver of the semi stopped by the Department of Transportation to fill out an accident report and thank the yard manager. Both the semi-truck driver and his wife are alive today because of the Scorpion truck mounted attenuator. TrafFix devices invests millions of dollars in the development and testing of traffic safety products. All products manufactured by TrafFix devices are crash tested to verify their crashworthiness, with the constant focus on improving the survivability of a crash. Through careful analysis of crash test data and the use of high-speed films, highway products are refined and perfected to meet or exceed all federal highway safety requirements. On a busy Illinois highway, a mid-sized vehicle impacted a block vehicle equipped with a Scorpion truck mounted attenuator and aero board at an estimated speed of 45 miles per hour. What could have been a fatal crash was avoided with only minor injuries to the driver. As you can see, the car was totaled. Because of the Scorpion's modular design, Repairs were done quickly at the maintenance yard with replacement parts. The driver of the car walked away from this crash, grateful to have survived. In Malmö, Sweden, the Öresund Bridge is a very important corridor that connects two countries, Denmark and Sweden. The traffic was being directed by the truck-mounted aero board to pass on the left, but the bus could not get over in time and impacted the Scorpion on the right at an estimated 70 kilometers per hour with an estimated weight of 27,000 kilograms. The unique design of the Scorpion impact attenuator safely decelerated and redirected the bus away from the construction work zone. Unlike other competing attenuators that are not designed to redirect after impact, all of the occupants on the bus and in the construction zone were safe. A tragedy was avoided by the use of a Scorpion truck mounted attenuator from TrafFix devices on an important arterial highway connecting two countries. In Indiana, a Ford 350 traveling in excess of 75 miles per hour with a 15,000 pound trailer in tow impacted a Scorpion trailer attenuator. The dead center hit at full speed would indicate that the driver had little or no awareness of the collision before it occurred. The damage to the support vehicle was minimal. The driver survived the crash and the construction zone was protected. A state of Illinois dump truck was impacted by a car going 75 miles per hour. Without the Scorpion truck mounted impact attenuator, a fatality certainly would have occurred. The dump truck had slight cosmetic damage and was back in use the next day. The driver of the car survived the crash. Every survivable collision saves not only the life of the driver, but the support truck operators, the construction crew, and other motorists. In many cases, insurance claims will pay for the replacement costs of life-saving devices like the Scorpion truck-mounted impact attenuator. Heading north on Interstate 5, an Oregon driver attempted to exit the freeway and suddenly changed his mind. His mid-sized 2,800-pound Prius impacted the rear of a support vehicle equipped with a Scorpion impact attenuator protecting the construction work zone. The car was traveling at an estimated speed of 50 miles per hour. This would have been a fatal accident if the car had impacted the rear of the support vehicle without an attenuator. The support truck had no damage to the occupant compartment. Only the cartridge of the Scorpion truck-mounted attenuator needed replacement. The hydraulics lifted and folded the impacted damaged cartridge and strut sections back onto the support truck. The damaged components were replaced back at the maintenance yard. The occupants of the Prius survived this crash without injury. The motorist and the construction crew were protected once again. In Singapore, a 1,200 kilogram car impacted the Scorpion truck-mounted attenuator at 50 kilometers per hour. The driver and occupants survived. After the accident, notice how easily the damaged Scorpion is folded back onto the truck. The reliable and impact-survivable hydraulic system makes it easy to get the impacted unit off the highway and back to the maintenance yard. In New Zealand, a TL2 model Scorpion is hit at an offset angle at 40 miles per hour with a mid-sized car. The Scorpion's unique ability to redirect after impact protected the construction crew in the work zone. The driver of the car survived with only minor injuries. In Oregon, a fully loaded semi collides with a support vehicle at 70 miles per hour. The angled impact could have been fatal to the driver, construction crew, and other motorists. The heavy aluminum tubes safely redirected the collision away from the coffin corner on the support truck and away from the construction zone. There were no injuries to the semi-truck driver, the support truck driver, or the work crew. The Scorpion truck-mounted attenuator, with its hydraulics still intact and operational, was folded back on the support truck and driven back to the maintenance yard for replacement and redeployment back into service the next day. The Scorpion impact attenuator has been saving the lives of motorists and construction workers on highways throughout the world. Every Scorpion truck-mounted attenuator has the potential to save many lives. It's a small price to protect the lives of motorists and construction crews on the highway. For over two decades, TrafFix Devices has led the industry with innovative designs to protect the lives of motorists and construction crews on highways throughout the world. The Scorpion truck-mounted attenuator saves lives 24 hours a day, 365 days of the year.